Hello, my name is Robert Tiedemann, and I have been working with scientists researching intracellular efficiency for over 20 years. In today's world, stress is the predominant topic, and it affects everyone in a major way. But not everyone knows stress starts within the cells. And we addressed this central problem by creating a product powerful enough to keep your cells in a high-performance state even in the most stressful situations. When scientists studied stress, they found a serious connection to degenerative processes in the body. Although there are many different kinds of degenerative diseases, all have one thing in common, a lack of potassium. The degree of potassium deficiency is directly related to the degree of degenerative damage done. What is more, cells are not only damaged by stress, but they can also lose the ability to replenish any potassium deficit. So, why is this important? Potassium is the master regulator of all processes in the cell. From energy production to cell proliferation, every orderly, natural, and healthy process in the cell depends on the control function performed by potassium. If potassium is missing, intracellular order goes down and degenerative mutations go up. Under stress, massive amounts of intracellular potassium are lost in a very short time. But why is the body so wasteful with potassium if it is so crucial for intracellular health and well-being? To understand the significance of this fundamental problem, we have to look at the vital connection between sodium and potassium. It is crucial for the normal, healthy functioning of our cells. However, today this balance is severely compromised. Our ancestors had no access to relevant amounts of sodium in the form of table salt. Before the invention of cooked food, the average diet consisted mostly on plant-based, fresh and raw foods. They are extremely high in potassium and very low in sodium. That is, sodium was very scarce and precious, while potassium was freely and abundantly available at all times. This is the reason our bodies have been optimized to accumulate sodium and to release potassium liberally when under stress. Today, the sodium-potassium ratio is exactly opposite to the old times. Our modern diets are sodium-rich in the form of table salt and highly deficient in potassium from fruits and vegetables. When potassium is depleted from our cells, it can be replaced by the abundantly available sodium. However, sodium lacks the capacity to efficiently control and regulate intracellular processes. That is why cellular mutations increase and degenerative processes increase with all the very serious consequences. Because cells can lose the ability to replenish potassium when damaged by stress, ingesting more potassium is no viable option. That is why we started developing a product as a fundamental and sustainable solution to the central problem in our evolutionary programmed stress response. By creating an active formulation, we're able to inject potassium right into the cells quickly and effectively.
And this is PentoKan.
PentoKan is an active formulation in a highly bioavailable form, powerful enough to effectively restore a natural, stress-free intercellular metabolism. Vitamin C performs a specific shuttle function in PentoKan. When it has delivered the potassium into our cells, it goes on to help protect our DNA from stress-related damage. Ribose enhances the absorption of potassium into damaged cells. When it has done its job, it helps repair DNA damage done by sodium in the cells. PentoKan comes in effervescent tablets, which activate potassium right before consumption. So every time you dissolve PentoKan in a glass of water, you refresh your cells with the most active and bioavailable form of potassium in the world. So, let your cells enjoy the power of PentoKan.